Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Get you!
Check over there.
Wear nothing, you gotta tell me!
Watch my back!
Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Shit!
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe in
him. No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
You're gonna pay for this, you know?
I've been saying this for months. Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
I'm gonna kill you.
Let's fucking find this kid already!
have a situation. Be careful. Stay focused. Find us.
Got anything?
What about you?
Nothing here either. Let's keep searching.
I'll search out here, man.
Let's check over there.
Shit!
We could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. Take care of it.
Ha!
All right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it? Admit. Had me back there. Very bad. Okay, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it. No, I really wish you had.
Hello, Ellie.
That a girl. I know you're not infected. There you are, Ellie. So what is it, Ellie?
gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my face.
Only for a second.
I'm sorry about your horse.
I truly...
I see you! That was good, kid. It's gonna be alright. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you didn't come around.
Thank you.
silly stuff here. Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right. God.
What is it?
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up!
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
That was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart.
whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, honey. Alright, let's see what we got. Should help us out.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
We're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Thank you.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endure and survive. All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat. Look out below!
Thank you.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Another jam door.
All right. In your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
All right, let's do this.
There we go.
Watch your head.
There you go.
Hey, look. There it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump. All right. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking!
Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Yes, sir. Search the floor. Find that smuggler and shoot him on sight.
I did not like this.
Shit! over here!
Surprises for me, huh?
Son of a cat!
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished. It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking with, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end. So be it.
this yet. I'm coming, Ellie.
Where are you, you motherfucker?
What you got?
Nothing. You see anything?
I'm going over this way.
You guys, go check over there.
You guys, go check over there. Well?
Nothing. See anything?
I'll check out this area.
You guys, go check over there.
Should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe... he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of... Don't come any closer. I mean it. Oh, God. Just take the girl and leave. Okay?
Come on.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.
Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now, what's your head going through? I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Oh. Down there. It's a little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.